Dear Toastmaster and my fellow Toastmaster, please raise your hand if you ever speak in this club. Raise your hand. Great. Everybody except Brian's wife. Now, have you ever been a evaluator in this club? Raise your hand. Great, we have several because we didn't finish six speeches. That's important, I will explain to you. I would like to ask you why you are here in this club. What do you want to get? Most of people here try to improve their speech in the very beginning. If you are here, just improve your speaking skill. Raise your hand in your mind. That's great. Thank you. Everyone here are looking for the opportunity to increase ourselves speaking skill. However, I would like to ask you guys why our first manual called Competent Communicator Manual. Why it does not say it is a Competent Speakers Manual. And then the word they give to you is Competent Communicator, Advanced Communicator Bronze, Advanced Communicator Silver, and Advanced Communicator Gold. Why is a communicator not a speaker? Thank you.
Because speaking is only one part of communication. Communication is also listening, and it's two-way.
Give a pause. That's answer. Great. Actually, this place, Unity Club, is a laboratory for every one of us to grow. As Hua King says, two parts. One is speaking, the second part is listen. You listen. So we are training two parts, speaking and listening. Do you know how many members, Toastmaster members in the world? 280,000 Toastmasters. Do you know how many clubs in the world? 15,000 clubs in this world, Toastmaster. Every month, all the members go through the same process. Some person give a speech, some person give an evaluation, and then there's another man or woman evaluate this evaluator. So what's in there for us? Why they go through the same process? And everyone, every club goes through the same process. You will ask what's in there for me, why they did what they did. The reason is simple. This process will help each of us to grow. In the beginning, we think we just come here to speech, give a speech, improve. However, communication, as King says, two-way street. You speak, more important is you listen. You listen. Today, I want to share with you some points from the evaluator, evaluate to motivate this menu. And to use the slideshow, that's a standard slideshow. I might not exactly follow, okay? So if I say, go forward, okay? and to interpret it, what I learned, and help everybody understand how can you be a better evaluator. And then all of us become a better communicator. Slide one, please. The next slide. Okay, that's it. Well, why we evaluate? We have a benefit. Because we evaluate, we provide immediately feedback for the speaker. Right after person give a speech, this person is excited. This person excretes some kinds of protein in his brain. So he's in a way of the trauma, okay? So anything you tell him or her, this is she or him, he will immediately absorb it. So it will help him or her to grow fast. Same time, if you as a club member, we already see the presentation. So if some person give you an evaluation, we know what's the evaluator talking about. That's the reason we have that formula. Speaking, right after that, we have evaluation. And also, the evaluator will help the speaker provide a positive feedback, how to improve. Then all the people improve it. Also, the evaluator will help the speaker have a higher self-esteem. We present, oh, she or him, he, no, oh, that's the good part. I need to continue. Next slide, please. Thank you. Since we, as a club, a speaker, and the evaluator, they need the experience to see what in deal, how to improve this person. So this reason, not the rest of the other club, only in this Unity club, we saw enforced all the member in the finish 6 speeches in order to be evaluator. There's a reason because you earn the experience, then you can be a better evaluator. Next slide, please. We didn't actually do this most of the time, okay? Actually, the standard procedure is, when you are assigned the evaluator, you need to talk to the speaker. Say, what's your menu? What's the title? Then the evaluator need to learn and study. We didn't do that here. My club didn't do that neither, Sawmill club. I think the last club didn't do that neither. Okay? But that is a proper way. You need to communicate. Then all the club members build relationship between. It is not just instant. People don't even have time to read through the manual. You need to give an evaluation. So we need to follow this. And during the speech, the evaluator, because you are the evaluator, you need to show your interest, what they are talking about. This person talking about. You don't just lay on bed like that. You should interest. Then the people will appreciate, the speaker will appreciate. And also, as an evaluator, you need to put yourself in the position of the speaker. And then you listen carefully. Then you use the material in what they speak. The material. In order to put in your evaluation, not just out of the blue, say, oh, because of this. You need, based on the speeches, give your evaluation. So you need to have content. Next slide, please. After after the speech, the evaluation is introduced when you give your evaluation. When you give an evaluation, use you. This is very important. Use you, you, you. Use you. That's my comment, okay? When you give a speech, use you. Don't say she or him. Make the speaker in your conversation. That's one technique. And the second suggestion I would give to you is, please do not use negative word. Usually in Unity Club, we don't use the negative word. For example, the negative word say, you don't do this. And or say, or you fail to do this. And then sometimes say, you shouldn't do this. Okay, that's a negative word. The way I give you an example, for example, if I evaluate George, for example, he might miss the pause. If a proper way I would say it is, I shouldn't say, hey George, you don't have enough pause. Make him upset because I say don't, that's a negative word. The proper way to say it is, say, hey George, you might consider make your pause longer. You see the differences? One is very negative, say, hey George, you don't have it. Then another way you say it, hey, you might consider putting your pause longer. So that is the way to train the evaluator. That's the way to train the evaluator. Understand that? Okay, you will be trained because then you want to say something properly. And this lab laboratory help you to grow. You watch it. You will watch. If I keep going to beat on the jaw, he might cry, he will never come back. So I need to, you know, treat him nicely, so he will come back. But this is the training, a way of training. So in this club, we never beat down someone. We don't do that. We don't do that. That's the training. And this is the way to be a person, too, diplomatically. This is the way to train. That's why you got trained as an evaluator. When you evaluate, I think there's more. Can you touch it? Okay, go back. Okay. When you evaluate, you evaluate the speech, not the person. And you try to promote self-esteem in this club, Unity Club. It's great. Donna, Sarah, Brian Jones, and the Jim and the
Mr. Jung Jing.
Is it all the great
stuff? To promote yourself.
It's always positive. You see, it is making the environment so good. Everybody have good self-esteem. And in the evaluation, we need to promote, we need to let the people know how great it is of the speech, of the back, next time. The more important is, you see, is the board. You don't keep all the way to praise a person, how great it is, how great it is, how great he is, how great she is. So this reason, there is an unwritten rule in the Toastmaster Club. You always give at least 1 point to grow. Doesn't matter how great this person is. You always give something. Then everybody can learn from you. In conclusion, we come here to learn, to be a better communicator. And the evaluator, this role, give you opportunity to better listener, better speakers. And then, please, take this golden opportunity. Help yourself to grow. and apply this listening skill, communication skill into your wife, to your husband, to your lovers, to your brothers, sisters, father, mother, and to your organizations, then you will be a better communicator. Thank you very much.